Ms. Huessein, the conference was dealing with the opposition parties in the Arab world. How does the Friedrich Naumann Foundation fit in with that?
Well, the Friedrich Naumann Foundation is a German liberal political foundation, and we're mainly striving to promote liberalism not only in the Arab world but all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
Our office in Egypt is actually the regional office, which is coordinating the work of 5 to 6 other offices all over the Arab region or all over the Middle East. So we have an office in Turkey, we have an office in Algeria, Tunisia, Morocco, Jordan. So since we are a liberal foundation, working with political liberal parties is one of our mission or of our tasks.
If you don't mind me saying so, Egyptians tend to be a bit sensitive these days to foreign entities meddling in local politics. We had this wave, we still do, this wave of the American version of democracy. And now the European, if we can, Germany, since it's a European country, if I can call it, the European wave of liberal opposition. Is this like a counter to the American democracy? Now we have the counterpart, which is the European liberal opposition movement, or
well, I agree that some people are sensitive regarding any foreign interference in liberal in politics in general, but we are not interfering in any local.
You're interfering
politics.
In ideologies.
No, but as you as Mr. Nawara was telling you, liberal parties do exist in the Arab world. So if they do exist, and there is a foundation that is trying to coordinate and gather them and organize a couple of seminars and conferences and urge them to exchange experience from each other.
Mm-hmm.
This is, I think, is a good initiative.
For I mean, a donor is gratitude is definitely presented to those who want to fund any form of development. But
we're not a funding agency, by the way. We're not a funding agency.
So what exactly is the role? You're the liaison?
Well, you can say that we are organizers. We're trying to promote the ideas, bring the people together.
To what benefit?
Because
to the Friedrich?
Because these are the principles of the foundation, and we're trying to promote them. If you believe in human rights, you believe in tolerance, the rule of law, what are the harms of all these good values?
Mm-hmm.
And if you're trying to promote them in any society, then I think this society will benefit, of course, from these good values.
Mm-hmm. The foundation role was really more of organizing events. The initiative itself is an Arab initiative. This, as I was telling you, we had this movement for over 200 years, and the oldest Arab liberal party came from Egypt. Luwafd Saad Zaghloul himself was a graduate of Al-Azhar.
Yes.
So this is a very old movement. The foundation had a role which was we were grateful for, is really the networking, because the foundation works in more than one country, so it made it is easier for us to contact our colleagues. Maybe we don't know them, our colleagues in Morocco, for instance. We know maybe our colleagues here in Egypt, but we don't know that there are any liberal individuals or parties or forums in Jordan or Palestine, which is under occupation.
Mm-hmm.
So the Friedrich Naumann Foundation role was really very much appreciated in the area of networking between these liberals, knowing these liberals, coordinating between them.
Mm-hmm.
That we really appreciated that as a network.
Mm-hmm.